It's Halsey. Today I'm at Dr. Arslanian's office and I'm going to be asking him some questions about the Profound. What is the Profound machine?
So, the Profound machine is really cool. It is a microneedling radio frequency device. So, people have probably heard of microneedling before. This is like microneedling on steroids. So this device works by this little handpiece here. We put a little cartridge on it, and that cartridge has about 10 microneedles inside of it. And every time we fire this device, those 10 little microneedles are gonna go underneath the skin and cause the microneedling effect. And then on top of it, this device is gonna increase the temperature of those needles to about 153 degrees Fahrenheit. And that thermal heating effect is what really amplifies the results that you're gonna get from this treatment.
How long would it take for me to see results with the Profound machine?
So results can vary in terms of time span, but I usually tell people somewhere around 3 months you're gonna start to see the early effects. But it can take a good full year to see the full effects of Profound. And the other great thing about it is it has 100% response rate in the studies that were done, which means that essentially everybody is gonna see some improvement, and that can just vary from person to person.
So why would someone choose to do the Profound machine versus Botox or filler?
So Botox and filler work different from the Profound. So Botox is a neurotoxin. It works on weakening the muscles of the face, helps with fine lines and wrinkles. Fillers are gonna be more for filling in areas that need additional volume or augmenting areas where you want, you know, maybe a more defined jawline or cheekbones or something like that. Profound, on the other hand, is working on the skin as a whole. So it's helping to increase collagen, elastin production, it's gonna thicken your skin, it's gonna improve skin quality, and it's gonna tighten the skin. So in patients with a little bit of loose skin, getting into their 40s, 50s, and 60s, it's essentially gonna give you a mini facelift without, you know, the downtime.